all those flying things were, but they looked like a whole lot of trouble.
Whole lot of trouble headed straight for the Crown City.
Ain't the boys with the fancy automobile.
That's us.
Y'all want to fetch some edibles for me?
Why are you asking us?
Well, it's just an old Sid.
Sid?
Yep. Said I should give y'all some work. Don't matter what kind. Seeing as you boys can't go home for the time being.
Got us there.
So y'all gotta learn about the wider world. Now, if y'all can't find the stuff I need, it ain't no big deal, but it'd surely help me out if you could.
Just what Taco ordered.
Yeah, took care of that pretty quickly.
Not much of a job after all.
He went easy on us. Let's deliver this as a show of thanks.
Y'all went and got what I asked for.
Too easily. I thought Sid told you to give us work.
Yeah, well, I guess I went a little soft on you. I'll be sure to give you more of a challenge next time. How's about that? Anywho, I appreciate your help. Here's a little care package. Should make for good eating. Hey, boys. you got time to lend a fella a helping hand?
Long's it's not a simple shopping trip this time.
Nope, this one's gonna take some effort. I'm sending y'all straight to the source this time. In other words, it's hunting time. The stuff I want y'all to collect, I'm fixing to use in a new dish. Hope you can help me out.
We have what we came for.
Get it back before it spoils.
How was the hunt, boys?
Good. What are you gonna make with this stuff?
Something I know you'll like.
You mean...
Yep. So y'all make sure to drop by and order some. In the meantime, this here will put some meat on your bones. Oh, there you are. So, you want to do me a favor?
Sure. What is it this time?
Another hunt. My cupboard's darn near empty.
Okay, we're on it.
Knew I could count on y'all. Good hunting. Sometimes it's faster to ask a hunter to bring it direct than trek to the shops in town.
Seems to me Taka could do his own hunting.
Take his chef's knife and... doink!
He's no doubt aware of the proper points of separation. Will be quite the carver.
Not creepy at all.
Now that insomnia fell, are things gonna change around here?
Not at all. We may be Lucian in name, but we've always lived under the Empire's thumb.
Huh? Hey, what are you after this time? I'll see you later.
Crystal and the King's Ring. What they've been after all along.
So all talk of peace was merely a pretext.
They played my father for a fool.
Don't kid yourself. Reggie wasn't born yesterday. Lucius got dealt a losing hand and your old man played it the best he could. He saw this coming a mile away, and he wasn't gonna go down without a fight. In the end, though, well, it just wasn't enough. You need something else, you talk to Cor. I can't even remember the last time I saw Reggie. Feels like a lifetime ago. Cora left a message. Said he'll wait for you in the tombs. They're to the northwest of here. That's a short ways past the outpost. Find that first. Interesting toy you got there.
This? It's just something we picked up after taking out some Imperials.
Well, I'll be Crown City made. If you like, I can make this puppy better, give it more oomph.
How?
I can mod it for you.
Mod it?
Look, I got diddly squat to do what with Cindy taking care of the garage. If you can find the parts, I can do the work for you. Receive with thanks. Y'all just leave the rest to me. It turned out great, if and I do say so myself. Ah, you're starting to have an eye for this. I reckon you won't have any trouble finding parts for it, neither. Crown City weapons ain't designed. With a bit of tinkering, I can turn your weapon into something special. You round up enough parts, y'all come straight back here.
The roads are perilous at night. Let us wait for morning.
I'll take the wheel from here.
So be it. I only ask you keep the recklessness to a minimum. They will have sealed off the city by now.
What do you think it's like inside?
I don't know. Your guess is as good as mine.
We'll see for ourselves in time.
Indeed. Merely a question of when.
Can't believe the crystal's gone.
The bastards took it all.
And we'll take it back.
This is far from over.
Thank you.
What happened to running away?
Someone has to bring up the rear.
Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Any plow at the time.
Plow right through them?
I'll circle around then.
Didn't mean to do that.
Let it be done.
It's a move we can choose.
Got more than we bargained for.
This is no time for it now.
You're a lifesaver.
Set it!
Gladio!
All of them!
Not! Try to hit him from behind! This one's just Pumped for up. You!
Killed. Duly noted.
My hands are getting a little clammy.
Bit off more than we can chew.
There's no use hanging around here.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
This'll be quick.
To wrap that up more quickly.
Thank you. Huh.
Hanging around here.
Indeed.
Yeah.
arms at your disposal. Use them.
Now, huh? Fucked up. Ha! Go!
This one's just for you. Even our best still isn't good enough.
Not with that attitude, is it?
No way.
You've got my back.
How are we?
Getting by. We lost you for a second. Okay.
All cover. Set it.
Gladio.
Try this!
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
and this must be the outpost Sid mentioned.
It looks like a hub for hunters.
Maybe they know something.
How are you today? Thank you! Till next time!
Your Highness, I'm glad you're safe.
Monica, where are all the others?
Most of the Crown's Guard didn't make it. It was all we could do to escort Lady Iris out of the city. Dustin is with her as we speak, seeing her the rest of the way to Lestalem.
I owe you guys big time.
Head for the royal tomb. The Marshal awaits.
Across the land, Scylla Blossoms from Tenebrae can be seen displayed in memoriam. With no remains to mourn, throngs have gathered in Alticia to pay their respects. Many offering prayers at a vigil held before the wedding dress Lady Luna Freya was to wear. While some hold out hope the Oracle still lives, a grim silence continues to linger.
Caucus, it's Kenny Crow! Come on down to the Crow's Nest for a mouthful of happiness! Fly down to the
No one has yet been able to grasp the extent of the damage, but what can you tell us about the situation in the city?
Occasional outbursts still occur around the Citadel, but the Imperial forces have successfully quelled most sources of unrest.
Nevertheless, the streets bear the scars of war.
Reports have now surfaced that Lucis was itself arming for an offensive, ahead of their clash. This battle may be remembered as one of the most violent in history.
Now we meet again. You sticking around these parts for a spell? I could use your help digging up some dog tags.
Huh.
Heads up!
Close for comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
This must be it. Let's take you to Dave.
Time for horseplay!
My hand slipped.
See that you buy no more than we need.
Sheesh. You my mother or something?
Mum's the word.
Oh, hey there, Prince. Howdy, y'all. Howdy there, Prince. Are y'all on break?
More or less. Did you need help with something?
Don't you worry. This girl ain't got nothing up her sleeves this time.
Work got you busy?
Most days that's true. But today's a little different. I was just about to step away from the garage for a spell. One of our regulars told me they found something real special lying around. A rare can of car wax. Reckon y'all could use it on the regalia, so I'm on my way to pick it up.
For us? Let us do the legwork.
You sure?
It is our car.
I tell you what, you got a point there. Well, if y'all insist, who am I to argue? Might take a little while to find it, though.
Find it?
Fella found it, but didn't have the foresight to grab it.
So, we're supposed to venture out into the wild, find the wax, and bring it back.
That's the plan.
Unbelievable. Cindy was willing to go out of her way and risk life and limb for us. She's the best.
What can I do you for? She's a right mess. Well, just leave her to me. Y'all just leave her to me. And this goes there. There. Good as new. What can I do you for? What are y'all after today? What coat do you fancy? Well, here's what I can do for her. How about the decals? Anything you like? How about the decals? Anything you like? How about the decals? How do you want the wheels? How's this? Y'all just sit tight now. She's all ready for you. Have a look.
Wow, the color's amazing.
Hey, Nox, why don't we sleep there?
They got something special?
A safe place to spend the night? The demons will be coming out any minute.
As long as we keep moving, we'll be fine.
Aww. But how can you be sure?
Seems we found what we were looking for.
This doesn't look too good.
Bring it on.
What?
Apologies.
Are we all right?
Highness. Getting by.
Bye.
We're sorely overmatched.
Proctor!
Oh, hi there, opening.
Certainly didn't expect this much trouble.
Doesn't look good.
No walk in the park.
Hello?
Sheesh, thought I'd never get through. Good to hear your voice, Highness. You recognize mine, don't you? It's Dana.
Right, the jeweler.
Got that right. The best around. Listen, I've been worried about how you guys are doing. How's about you drop by Golden and mingle for a bit?
We'll think about it.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Smells good.
Welcome back. Making quite a name for yourself. Allow me to take your order. Here is the local lineup. It's in your capable hands. Take care out there.
This is amazing.
Well, you can't beat fish fresh from the ocean.
No place serves it fresher than...
How can I help you today? Thank you kindly. We hope to see you again.
Seems we
Jack!
too soon.
How are we? Getting by.
Yes!
Gladio!
Life left in it.
Let's finish this.
Show no mercy.
Gladly.
That was a close one.
Too close for comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Welcome back. You really are dependable. Like having today. So, what do you want to know? Anything catch your eye? Thank you for your patronage.
Ah, back for more, are we? Always a pleasure. Good luck out there.